Cześć wszystkim, z tej strony Astrali, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Dragon Age 2. I tak, ja przeszłam się do kwitnącej róży poza odcinkiem. Czy to się wywołał jakiś dialog? Nie wywołał się, okej. Tak więc do kwitnącej róży sobie wejdźmy, ponieważ jesteśmy w trakcie wykonywania zadania pierwsza ofiara, które nas zaprowadziło właśnie tutaj. Do jakiegoś pana, tak?
It's not always fun and games on the sea, though. There are storms and hostile pirates. And it's trying being cooped up with men who haven't seen a woman in months. You're a woman? Exactly. And I don't usually let them touch me, so they get frustrated. I insist all of them get alone time. Helps with the crankiness.
They're already lonely. Why would you insist they be alone some more?
Oh, yes.
Meryl.
What? No, mało wie.
Did I miss something?
Go no. Think about it. Maybe it'll come to you.
Tutaj w dalszym ciągu jest zablokowane i dobra, tutaj mamy Jitan, z którym mamy pogadać, więc pogadajmy.
Today is my rest day, but I'll make an exception for you.
Podziękuję?
What can I say? Why work if you're not working hard?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like him. He reminds me of someone.
He does? Who is it?
Think about it, kitten.
Well, you couldn't have meant Varric, because he's not even an elf.
Oh! Oh, you were referring to yourself. Sorry.
See? I knew it had come to you.
Jathan, have you seen Nanette lately?
Nanette? Not for several weeks, which is a shame. I enjoy her company. I hear she finally left her worthless husband. Good for her. I just wish she'd said goodbye.
Did she tell you she left her husband?
No. I just hope that's what she did. Ghislaine only wants her for her family's wealth. Nanette's a jewel. Elegant, worldly, just the perfect level of depraved. Ghislaine doesn't deserve her.
Powiedziała zepsuta w zakresie takim... takim właśnie zdeprawowana, że wiecie, że bez... Kurde, Bela, bez tych konwenansów, prawda? Albo nie stosująca się do tych całych konwenansów.
Do you think Nanette has come to harm?
I hope not. Everyone loves Nanette. Sometimes twice a night. Ghislaine's the only one who might hurt her. And he doesn't have the balls for it.
Ghislaine knew about you and Nanette. Did he talk to you?
The man is incapable of talking. He came here, yelled at me, called me a dirty knife-ear, among other things, and accused me of corrupting his wife. We had him thrown out.
Were you hoping Nanette would leave Ghislaine for you?
Of course not. I know my place. I offer a service, that's all. Anyway, there was someone else looking for Nanette. A Templar. I believe his name was Emmerich. He wouldn't sleep with me either. I can't see why a Templar would be interested in anyone who isn't a mage.
Any chance Nanette's an apostate?
Well, she certainly cast a spell on me. Anyway, if Nanette was a mage, I think Emmerich would have said so.
Perhaps Emmerich knows something we don't.
Emmerich said he'd continue his investigation in Darktown. You could see if he's still there. And if you find Nanette, tell her to drop by and see me sometime.
No dobra. Dzięki, kolegon. W ogóle widzę, że ma wykrzyknik.
Back again. Sure you're not interested in my many, many services?
Nie, dzięki.
I was just passing through.
Have it your way.
Aha, czyli on po prostu jest jako właśnie towarzystwo, gdybym chciała. Rozumiem. Oznaczone. Znaczy właśnie trochę mi szkoda, że jest oznaczony, bo ja jednak nie lubię, jak mam zbędne znaczniki na mapie, ale... No cóż, niewiele się da zrobić w tej sytuacji. Nie macie nic do gadania? Nie macie. No i bardzo dobrze. To mrokowisko w takim razie poproszę. Idziemy wykonać to zadanie do końca. Tą pierwszą ofiarę. I dobrze. Będziemy wobec tego znaleźć tego całego Emmerycha. Tylko gdzie on będzie? Łoj, daleko, daleko z tego, co widzę. No w cholerę daleko. Chyba będę musiała gdzieś przejść w ogóle opuszczone tunele kopalni, wydaje mi się. Do jakiegoś właśnie miejsca spotkania jakieś jest. Jezus Maria.
No food here. I want to go home.
O, przykre. Przykre. Dobra, w takim razie mrokowisko. Emmerich. No dzień dobry. Co się wydarzyło? A, jeszcze są. No cóż. Wszyscy.
I thank you, Syrah, for coming along when you did. I am Emmerich.
Just the person I was looking for. I need to speak with you about Nanette.
Ah, Ghislaine de Carac's wife. Her disappearance interested me. I tried looking into it. However, the investigation has been a waste of time.
Did you learn nothing?
Most people just say she left her husband. This all started when Meren, one of our circle mages, disappeared. I found it odd. She was a bit older and hardly adventurous. Then I heard about Nanette and two other missing women.
Between the circle and Ghislaine, is it any wonder these women ran away?
I think the disappearances are connected, and I suspect foul play is involved.
Mages routinely flee the circle. Perhaps Meren just wanted freedom.
She had always been loyal. She received lilies from an unknown suitor, and some of us thought she may have gone to meet him. Perhaps her disappearance is linked.
Doesn't the Circle use phylacteries to keep track of its mages?
We followed her phylactery to a foundry, but found nothing. I had heard of sympathizers smuggling mages through Darktown, so came here hoping to pick up the trail. But no trace of Meren. And as you've seen, asking the locals hasn't made me very popular.
Have you mentioned any of this to the city guard?
They say there's no proof the disappearances are connected. They think the women just left home. That it happens all the time.
People don't just disappear. Perhaps they were murdered or kidnapped.
We found no bodies, no ransom notes. Those women just vanished.
I don't like the sound of this.
Neither do I, Syrah. But I cannot carry on. This battle showed that I'm no longer the warrior I used to be. I know when to walk away. Here, take my findings. Perhaps you can make more use of them. I'm going back to the gallows. I'm too old for this.
No dobra, w takim razie.
I should look into that.
Tak, to prawda, powinniśmy na to spojrzeć. Powinniśmy zobaczyć, o co chodzi i w ogóle. Wpierw sobie przeszukamy jednak to miejsce, bo cholera wie, gdzie co będzie. Więc sobie przeszukamy. Aha, widzę, że tutaj przejść nie przejdę, rozumiem. Dobra, to się w takim razie wracamy. Wróć nie w tę stronę. W tym kierunku, tak. Do mrokowiska. Od co? I teraz znowu trzeba zaiwaniać do wyjścia z mrokowiska. I tym razem do Dolnego Miasta będzie wycieczka, tak? Tylko o to jest pytanie, dniem czy nocą? Więc no. I zobaczymy, dokąd nas zaprowadzi to śledztwo.
How do you do that?
Do what, kitten?
You sort of swagger when you walk. I've been trying, but I trip over my own feet when I do it.
You just strut. It's not something you practice.
How do I learn it then?
It comes to you, usually at night. It's like a lover, or maybe a burglar. Either it ravishes you, or runs off with all your jewelry, and you have to run it down and stab it in the heart. And that metaphor got a bit away from me, didn't it?
I think it did, but it was certainly exciting.
Okej. Okay. Dobra, w takim razie w nocy widzę. Dobra, to pierwsza ofiara w takim razie. Gdzie mnie wywali? W sumie, nie wiem. Tu mnie wywaliło. Nie jest tak znowu najgorzej. Cześć Samson, co tam u ciebie? Zostawię cię samemu sobie i idziemy trochę w tym kierunku i do kuźni, tak? Tutaj jest ta dzielnica kuźni, więc sprawdzimy sobie, co tutaj jest. A, tu jest w ogóle beczka, której wcześniej nie zauważyłam. Więc sobie przeszukamy, rzecz jasna. I mroczna kuźnia. Okej, okay. Może być i mroczna kuźnia, nie ma problemu. tam ktoś jest.
Widzę.
Ciekawie. Dolne miasto. No i oczywiście. Dobra. Demona żeśmy załatwili. Tam cienie kolejne są. Pługawce. Też będą wybuchać? Dobra. O, i jeszcze dwa widzę cienie. Tym razem myślałam, że pługawca. Okidoki. Bardzo fajnie. No to jest prawda, że coś dziwnego się tutaj na pewno wyrabia. Dobra, tak, pobuduj trochę komba. O, i bardzo ładnie. Okej. Beczka, worek, no odwrót trochę przeszukała, ale co tam w odwrotnej kolejności niż ja wymieniłam. Ale jak mówię, co tam. Dobra, tutaj plugawiec, demoniczne węgle. Worek kości. Wzór runa ognia.
And a pile of bones.
Oh, yes.
Emmerich will want to see this. And I should bring the ring to Ghislaine. It might belong to Nanette.
No dobrze. Czyli udało mi się właśnie znaleźć dłoń jednej z tych kobiet, tak? Odciętą. Trochę to przykra, trzeba przyznać. No i groteskowe, wiadomo, ale... Nie wiem... No jakoś przykro mi się zrobiło i tyle. Dobra, w takim razie z demona pożądania, z cienia też coś weźmiemy. I chyba tak naprawdę do wyjścia. No. Więc poproszę wyjść. I do Emeryka w pierwej, tak? I zobaczymy, jak będzie z tą obrączką jeszcze. Do Emeryka i właśnie do tego męża całego. Matko Bosko, Częstochowsko, opuść obszar. Dużo biegania w tej wefta, ale to w sumie standard. Tak więc za dnia do Katowni byśmy się udali, no. Myślę, że było w tym momencie najlepiej.
Do you have a parrot, Isabella?
What would I want a parrot for? What about a peg leg? Do you have one of those? You can see that I don't, dear.
Eye patch?
I'm disappointing you terribly, aren't I? And no hook for a hand either.
Seems that Varric's pirate stories are awfully inaccurate.
He knows, kitten. He likes them better that way.
No dobra. W ogóle mamy tutaj Fenriela.
This is all I feared. They know nothing of how to stop my nightmares save by destroying my mind. If I don't get better soon, I shall be made tranquil.
O Jezu, przykra sprawa. Emeryk.
You might want to see this. This was left in the foundry you mentioned in your notes. I was also attacked by shades.
These are human bones. Then there is no chance of finding Meren alive, or any of the others.
I saw someone leaving the scene, but they got away. I'm sorry.
It was more than I accomplished. I will bring this to the city guard immediately. It should be enough to convince them the disappearances are worth investigating.
No dobra. Dostałam 3 suwereny kolejne, bardzo fajnie. Przy okazji sobie porozmawiamy z rekrutami templariuszy. Tylko czekajcie, bo coś mnie tutaj tak ciekawie. Amulet, buty... Dobra, rekrut w straży. Templariuszy, przepraszam.
His sister is looking for him.
We cannot speak to you, Messer.
To the void with that. Karen and the others are missing.
But our orders...
The knights aren't doing anything to find them. Maybe it's time to ask for outside help.
I wasn't even certain Karen was missing. Who else is gone?
The first ones disappeared weeks ago. There's been at least half a dozen. Wilmud and Karen were the most recent.
Why must you keep silent about Karen?
You obviously aren't a Templar, Messer.
A knight lieutenant gives you an order and you obey, without question. They told us not to breathe a word about Karen and the others.
They must have their reasons.
And that'll be a great comfort if you go missing next.
You can trust me. I'm only trying to keep Karen safe.
I hear that Knight Commander Meredith has some new initiation you have to go through. If you're not strong enough or fervent enough in belief, you don't make it out alive.
Figures.
And you honestly believe that?
Recruits keep going missing.
Wilmot came back.
What?
He did. I saw him this morning.
To cover?
What else do you know about the initiation?
You hear about some questionable things that the Order must do these days. The Knight Commander only wants Templars that can do what must be done.
Andraste alive. She's killing recruits that might question her orders, isn't she?
That's rubbish. She wouldn't do that.
If Wilmot came back, he might know more about the other missing recruits.
I bet he would.
Wilmot told me he was going outside Kirkwall. Clear his head, he said.
Why didn't you tell us this?
Knight Captain Cullen ordered it, right before he chased after Wilmot.
Oh!
That wasn't too long ago. If you hurry, you may catch them on the road.
No dobra. Po pierwsze, Cullen, ktoś znajomy. Po drugie... To jest ciekawa kwestia, że pobiegł za miasto. Tutaj, tak, wróg w naszych szeregach, obóz Wilmoda. To lecimy. Wróg w naszych szeregach. No, zaktualizowano. Okej. To zobaczymy, co tutaj nas czeka. Aha, trochę dalej. Co, zwłoki są? No, bardzo pocieszające, nie ma co. Aha, tutaj jest jeszcze, to się przejdziemy jeszcze w tym kierunku. O, właśnie, sterta kości jest jakowaś. Właśnie, żeby zobaczyć, czy coś tu, czy czegoś tutaj nie ma przypadkiem, ale nie widzę już na tym etapie, więc się cofniemy. No dobra, sterta kości się udało znaleźć, więc zawsze jakiś plus, że coś się po prostu udało znaleźć, żeby nie było. Dla mnie to zawsze jest plus, jak coś znajdę. Odłamek opału. Bo wiecie, na sprzedaż coś musi być, nie? Rekrut Templariuszy i kapitan Cullen. Nie wiem, czy pamiętacie Cullena z misji w Dragon Age Początek w kręgu.
Mercy, sir. Mercy. Were it that easy? Don't hit me. I will know where you're going, and I will know now.
I thought Templars only treated mages this badly. Nice to see you're branching out.
This is Templar business, stranger. You have struck me the last time, you pathetic human. To me!
Okej, okay, ciekawe, muszę przyznać.
Make her preserve us.
Takie trochę niecodzienne, nie sądzicie? Dobra. Okej. Okay. Dobra. Więcej ich. Demon gniewu przy okazji. Pogawiec. Ajajaj, więcej was matynka nie miała.
I knew he was involved in something sinister. But this... is it even possible?
Do you think he was possessed?
Normally, we only worry that mages will fall victim to possession. I have heard of blood mages or demons in solid form who could summon others into unwilling hosts. But I'd not thought one of our own would be susceptible.
You shouldn't have been out here alone with him.
I am Knight Captain Cullen. I thank you for your assistance. I've been conducting an investigation of some of our recruits who have gone missing. Wilmot was the first to return. I had hoped to confront him quietly, out of sight.
If you didn't know he was possessed, why draw your sword on a recruit?
He'd only been back a few days when he left again secretly. It set off some warning bells. I meant to scare him into a confession. He had to believe my threats were genuine.
The recruits believed that Meredith was conducting some sort of deadly ritual.
What? That's preposterous. Recruits can be worse than a weaving circle with their rumors. There is a vigil before Templars take their arms, but the gravest danger they face is falling asleep.
Do you know what happened to Wilmot while he was gone?
Obviously more than I had anticipated. Wilmot has never been fully convinced of the Order's rules. Mages cannot be our friends. They must always be watched. I thought Wilmot might be meeting with some old friends who'd escaped the Circle.
I've got friends who are mages. Are you saying they need to always be watched as well?
I was at the Circle Tower in Ferelden during the Blight. I saw firsthand how Templars' trust and leniency can be rewarded.
Trust and leniency? Is that what you call it?
I still have nightmares of Aldred's depravities.
I was trying to find another recruit, a friend of Wilmot's. Do you know where Karen is?
He also disappeared.
To
they were
ja
last seen together at the Blooming Rose.
Oh.
I had no luck interrogating the young ladies there. I doubt they know anything of magic or demons.
I'll speak with them. You never know how much you can learn from pillow talk.
The Order would truly be in your debt if you helped us with this. No one at the brothel will speak with me for fear I would shut them down for serving our recruits. If you learn what manner of creature did this to Wilmot, please come tell me in the gallows. I will ensure you are rewarded.
No dobra. Zaktualizowano kodeks wróg w naszych szeregach. Zadanie runa wstrząsu. Też ciekawie. Świetna relekcja rękawice i możemy opuścić obszar. To zróbmy. Natomiast ponownie właśnie coś nas doprowadza do górnego miasta, do kwitnącej róży, dokładniej rzecz ujmując. Kurde, Bela Chryste, panie, wezmę sobie skrócę, pardon. Wezmę sobie właśnie z doków skorzystam. I z doków do górnego miasta się przejdziemy. Ach, lubię skróty. Tak więc kwitnąca róża wobec tego. Ta, wiem, ale ja nie po to. Ja idę do Zamtuzu. Viveka. W takim razie. No dzień dobry.
You don't work here, do you? With the customers. You're no prize yourself, sweetheart.
Is
there
something
you want?
A couple of Templar recruits went missing. They were last seen here.
You'll have to be more specific. We do a lot of business with the Templars.
Perhaps a few coins can loosen your lips.
Are you trying to bribe me? You know, not all the girls here are for sale. I'm going to pretend that didn't happen.
We have a lot of missing Templars. If we don't act quickly, we may only find corpses.
Now, no need to get all dramatic on me. Let me look through the books. Wilmot, Karen. Here we go. Wilmot came in here a lot. You sure he had time to be a Templar? The both of them last saw Iduna, the exotic wonder from the east.
That's quite the stage name.
It sounds better than the tramp from Darktown.
Prawda?
You should hear what some of the others are called.
Thank you for your help.
Sure thing. And listen, you didn't hear any of this from me. We clear?
Oczywiście. Nikt nie słyszałam w życiu kompletnie. Nie znam cię w ogóle. Nie pamiętam już nawet, jak masz na imię.
I was.
I met a warden once. Back in Ferelden. Duncan, I think his name was. Very odd man. He had a marvelous beard, though. I'd never seen one before. I thought a squirrel had grabbed him by the chin.
Ach, Duncan. Dobra, w takim razie teraz możemy tutaj wejść i sprawdzić, co tutaj właśnie jest. Iduna. No, witam.
Iduna, right? Do you remember entertaining a Templar named Wilmot a few weeks ago? Or Karen?
Wilmot. That doesn't sound familiar.
I know he saw you frequently.
With a body like mine, men rarely have time to give me their names. They're too busy doing other things.
Mm-hmm.
Questions are boring. Why don't we have some real fun?
Are you certain we can't postpone this, Hawk?
You should listen to your friend.
We have to ask her about Karen. What's your problem?
You really can be quite a bore. You know that, right? I'm here on business. Karen, Wilmot.
Answer one of my questions first. Who told you about little old me?
It was Vivica. She showed me her books.
O proszę.
That wasn't so hard, was it? So, Vivica sold me out, did she? That drab, pathetic little sewer rat. She will be dealt with.
Ciekawe
Just
właśnie.
One more thing for me. Draw your blade and bring it gently across your throat.
Podziękuję.
Anders, make her stop.
Let go of my friends.
How did you? Oh, shit. Spare me, Messer. What foul magic was that?
Blood and desire in equal measure. An art I learned from elsewhere.
Blood magic, then?
Yes, Messer. Please don't kill me.
You're going to answer all my questions. And if there's even a hint of magic...
Tirani put me here. To send biddable Templar recruits to the Sanctuary. Three Spear Alley in the Undercity. I enchanted Wilmot and Karen weeks ago. But after they left these walls, I know not what came of them. Please, let me live. It's not my fault. It was all Tirani's idea.
Tell me about Tirani.
She put me up to this. She said we can recreate the ancient Imperium. That mages can rule again, not serve. She says the Templars cannot hold against us if we stand up and fight.
This base of yours, how many other mages are there? Any other defenses?
People go in and out all the time. Sometimes a handful, sometimes more. There are traps. Magical traps. There's a hidden switch at the front. It turns them off.
Widzę, co jest dla niej ważniejsze.
The Templars are coming for you. No more of your tricks.
No, i bardzo dobrze.
We need to go to the sanctuary. Some blood mage bitch needs to pay for this.
No ba. Izabela, rywalizacja. Czemu to rywalizacja? Trochę nie rozumiem, ale dobra, nieważne. Chrzanić to. Może dlatego, że właśnie wezwałam templariusza, a nie po prostu zabiłam babę. Kto to wie? Nieważne. To nie jest właśnie, jak mówię, ważne. Ale ciekawe jest to, że z Izabelą kurka wodna tyle rywalizacji dostaje. Zresztą nieważne, wróg w naszych szeregach. Idziemy do mrokowiska. Aleja trzech coś tam. Na szczęście nie tak daleko z tego, co widzę, więc spoko. Tutaj jest sanktuarium. Wobec tego zapisiki wchodzimy. Piąta plaga rozpoczęła się w 9.30 smoka.
Who knows what this many blood mages may have summoned to defend themselves.
To jest Trap. Prawda, jest pułapka. Prosta jakaś cień, oczywiście, tak. Dudawiec. Jezus Maria, więcej was matynka nie miała, wy. Kurde Bela, pomioty z pustki. Dobra, zwłoki z tępym nożem. Dam. Dlatego są zwłoki, bo miał tępy nóż zamiast ostry. I nie szło się obronić normalnie. Skrzynia, runa ochrony przed mrozem, trupi korzeń przy okazji dostaliśmy. Zasłona. Mówienie zasłony. No dobra. Okej, okay. Z rozprawy na temat zasłony. Nowy wpis w kodeksie. Spoko. Są cienie. Nie. Dobra, tam właśnie dalej jest jeszcze jeden. Aha, w sumie poradzą sobie. Poradzą sobie w sumie Anders z Meryl. Nic z nich nie będzie, prawda? No chyba prawda. To idę sobie. skoro z ciebie nic nie będzie. Bo Pokiego mi jest normalnie jakiś szkielet, z którego nic nawet nie będzie dla mnie. Dobra, idziemy tutaj na bank, tu będą jakieś pułapki. Widzę szkielety, dobrze się zapowiada. Nie ma co. Zwłoki, 9 tych srebrników. No. Dobrze. O, widzę, że właśnie Izabela użyła swojej umiejętności. Dobra. I jeszcze ty. No i bardzo dobrze. No i bardzo dobrze, bardzo dobrze. I tutaj zwłoki. Tutaj jeszcze zwłoki kolejne, tylko że takie trochę inne. Czapka myśliciela. No dobra, na zwłokach to troszeczkę jest ironiczny przedmiot moim skromnym zdaniem, ale co tam? Dobra, pułapka dezaktywowana. O, proszę. Tutaj do mrokowiska wyjście widzę. To przejdźmy sobie tędy. O, proszę. A cóż tu się? Cóż tu się dzieje? Halo?
How wonderful. More vessels for our experiments.
Where is Karen?
Perhaps the demons will find one of you suitable.
Always the demon thing. Can't you people say no?
I am not some hopeless waif that ran crying to a demon. I sought them out and embraced them.
Why have you taken the recruits?
Demons can inhabit much more than mages and corpses. With assistance, they can control anyone I ask. Any Templar, any noble, any well-meaning meddler.
You do know I cut a path through your abominations, right?
Good, good! The demons like spirit. If a few more Templars fall to the demons, we can seed chaos in their ranks. How many abominations can they discover amongst their own before it drives the Knight Commander crazy?
Tell me where Karen is.
The experiments need so much fuel, you see. So many living vessels are found wanting. Useless vessels can still feed the compost heap, so it's not a complete waste.
Good to know you're barking mad. That makes things easier.
In days of old, the Tevinter Imperium spanned the known world. Demons were their allies, held in check by power and knowledge. With a wave of a hand, I could do more than a Templar can achieve in a lifetime. Yet they command us. Absurd. We should be ruling them. We should rule you all. Kill the vessels only if you must.
Plugawiec. A, przepraszam, nie ten przycisk. Ja się dziwię, dlaczego nie atakuje nikogo kompletnie. Maki 1, Maki 2, Taron. Dobra. Dobra. Jeszcze tutaj kolejny. Dobra, w ten sposób. Tamten jeszcze. A, tamten jeszcze. W zasadzie tutaj jest jeszcze demon pożądania. O, w ten sposób. Dobra, mamy to wobec tego. Okej. Okay. Też ciekawe.
Is it over?
Karen.
Yes. That's my name. Oh, thank the Maker. I thought he had abandoned me.
So, when do we find out if this one's got a demon inside?
The cage has opened. Thank Andraste.
Meryl, you know something about this. Is he possessed?
I don't know.
Jak nie Meryl, to Anders.
It's clean. There's no scent of demons in his blood.
Go ahead and leave, Karen. You've been through enough.
Don't tell the Templars. I don't know what they do to me. Please, I need to go back. Tell them I'm all right. Tell my sister. I must go.
When you talk to Sir Cullen,
maybe downplay the blood magic angle. We don't need the Templars cracking down even harder.
Dobra, sprawdźmy, co możemy tutaj zebrać z tego pola bitwy. Demon pożądania z pieniążkami. Mak krwi, tarony, hełm ostatecznego zejścia. Tutaj zwłoki, pasek z księgą ucznia. A zadanie? Fajnie. Kolejne zadanie. Z czymś do oddania, tak? Szamleni. Czyli elfka. Dobra, wobec tego się przejdziemy właśnie tutaj. Znowu wtróci z niej bomby.
Is that a serious question?
Did he have a little sword or just his claws? I bet he had a dashing cap with a feather in it.
Nawiązanie do kota w butach?
Oh, no hat then.
Okej, okay, w ogóle gdzie to mam? Tutaj jest księga ucznia, w dolnym mieście, tak? Dobra, to przejdźmy się do dolnego miasta i od razu oddajmy tą księgę. Tylko właśnie gdzie? To jest dobre pytanie. Gdzie ja mam iść? Tam niedaleko Wisielca.
You never talk about the mage's plight.
What's there to say?
There's plenty to say.
And you say enough for the lot of us, don't you think?
So you're telling me you have no opinion on the matter?
None whatsoever.
That can't be true.
No, I'm afraid I'm really this shallow.
Oczywiście. To jest dosłownie takie nie zawracaj mi gitary, proszę cię. Co w sumie w pewnym stopniu jest adekwatne. Myślę co do, a propos postaci Izabeli, więc no jakoś tak, nie wiem, zabawnie wychodzi. Bonwald. Dobra. To opuśćmy obszar w takim razie. A, w ogóle jeszcze chciałam się przejść do Górnego Miasta, pogadać z tym typem o tym pierścionku zaręczynowym, czy jaki cholernik to był. Tak więc chodźmy sobie. Tutaj jest w ogóle oznaczony jako spełnienie zadania, a jednak nie jest oznaczony na mapie naszego świata, że tak to
mówię. This ring is all I have to return to you. I'm sorry.
Oh. Ninette's wedding ring. Yes. Look at the engraving. Forever faithful. Forever yours. Oh. Written in happier times. Where did you find it?
Just know that she will not return.
It's better this way. Our marriage has been in shambles for more than a decade. I'll send the ring to her family. With luck, it will appease them. Thank you for all your help, Sarah. Make her watch over.
No i fajnie. Suwerena, co ja go dostałam, to zawsze miło. I idziemy jeszcze do katowni w takim razie, skoro mamy właśnie zadanie do zakończenia. Będzie jeszcze jedno zadanie z fabuły głównej, aktu pierwszego, a potem chyba będziemy szli na ekspedycję, wydaje mi się.
You used to really like that girl with the griffin tattoos, right? What was her name?
The Lay Warden?
That's right. I think you were there the night I...
Oh! Were you the runaway mage who could do that electricity thing? That was nice. Please stop talking. Now.
Też opcja.
Blood mages have infiltrated your ranks. They've been implanting your recruits with demons.
Sweet blood of Andraste.
Demons? Did you say something about the recruits and demons?
I didn't want to tell you, Masha. They were horrible. Those mages see the rest of us as ants to be crushed. They won't stop until they've destroyed the Chantry and the Templars forever.
Mages have been systematically abused by the Templars for 1,000 years.
How can you say that after what you've seen? Mages cannot be treated like people. They are not like you and me.
Surely that's a little harsh.
They are weapons. They have the power to light a city on fire in a fit of pique.
There's fault on both sides. We must find a way to live in peace.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps mages need better education as to why the Chantry functions as it does. Perhaps they would not go against the will of Andraste herself. I will look into it. For now, Karen, unless it is proven you are free of demons, I must strip you of your commission immediately.
No, you can't really think that. Karen's fine. He's safe.
Please, sir. I tried to resist. I never took anything they offered. I need this position or my sister can't eat. I've been training for 5 years.
We conducted tests on Karen. He's not possessed. He can stay in the Order.
I hesitate to ask what methods you used that you are so certain. Still, you have done much for us by stopping these blood mages. I will heed your request. If he has shown no sign of demonic possession in 10 years' time, Karen will become eligible for full knighthood.
Thank you, Sera. Again. But without a full knighthood, Karen's pay is so small. I do not know if I can reward you as you deserve.
I will handle that, miss. You have done the Order a great service. We will not forget it.
No dobrze. Wobec tego mam 4 suwereny więcej. Ile ja mam w tym momencie? 81. Bardzo dobrze. Okej. Okay. W takim razie myślę, że czas na chwilę obecną sobie zakończyć. Zostało nam chyba tylko jedno właśnie zadanie, akt miłosierdzia. A potem wyprawa na głębokie ścieżki. Tak więc dobra, zakończymy sobie na chwilę obecną, jak powiedziałam. Dziękuję bardzo serdecznie za oglądanie. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek ten wam się podobał i że będziecie też oglądali odcinki następne. Zostawcie łapkę w górę, zasubskrybujcie kanał, zostawcie też komentarz. Jeżeli nie macie pomysłu na treść, to proponuję opętani. Będzie mi niezmiernie miło. Ponadto, jeśli chcecie wesprzeć kanał, linka macie w opisie oraz na stronie głównej kanału. Dzięki wielkie i do usłyszenia, mam nadzieję, z tym razem. Cześć!